Today, we'll be discussing how to use the Fibonacci Spiral Tool for complex pattern analysis in TradingView. This tool can significantly enhance your ability to identify and analyze intricate market patterns, providing a deeper understanding of potential market movements. First, ensure you have the TradingView platform open on your screen. The Fibonacci Spiral Tool is designed to help you visualize and project complex patterns. It can be particularly useful in identifying repetitive cycles and forecasting future price movements based on historical data. To start, locate the Fibonacci Spiral Tool in the GAN and Fibonacci tools. It's under the Fibonacci section. Once selected, click on the chart where you want the spiral to begin. Typically, this starting point is a significant high or low where you anticipate a pattern might unfold. As you draw the spiral, adjust its size and shape to fit the price movements you are analyzing. This customization is crucial because each market and time frame may require a different spiral configuration. The tool allows you to expand or contract the spiral to align with specific price levels and time intervals, giving you a tailored view of potential market cycles. Pay attention to how the spiral intersects with price action. These intersections can indicate critical points where the market might reverse or accelerate in the direction of the spiral. By observing these intersections, you can identify potential entry and exit points, making your trading strategy more precise. Additionally, combining the Fibonacci Spiral Tool with other technical indicators can enhance its effectiveness. For example, you might use moving averages or Fibonacci retracement levels to confirm the signals provided by the spiral. This multifaceted approach can lead to a more robust analysis, increasing the likelihood of successful trades. Remember, the Fibonacci Spiral Tool is not just for predicting future price movements, but also for understanding the rhythm and flow of the market. By consistently applying this tool and refining your technique, you can develop a more intuitive grasp of market dynamics.